Howard Cosell has been inside the village, has an interview with apparently the best friend of Moshe Weinberg, the man who was killed. So we're going to show you that interview right now. Howard Cosell inside the Olympic Village.
How old was he?
He was 33.
Do you have any children?
Yes, one child. He is 1 month ago. He was 1 month old.
Just 1 month old.
Yes.
How did you get the news?
From him.
I mean,
from the radio. I heard this news from the radio. Right away, I sit in my car and I drove here to see what happened. When I called this morning to his private telephone, and there was an answer there. So I was very, very afraid it can happen something to him.
What was the last thing he gave you?
This Israeli
Olympic team
button.
Your heart broke.